When I first found out about the lockdown until April 30th, my first reaction was, wow, this is getting really serious really fast, like faster than I thought it would.
I was just feeling super anxious to know what was in the future and how we would just go upon our daily lives.
Relieved that the government was taking responsibility for public health and safety.
So I was a little scared at first, and I also felt sad.
I was shocked because I didn't think we were actually gonna do online school.
First, I didn't think that we would have to go into quarantine, but then we did, and I was kind of sad.
I mean, I was scared, it's scary, but mostly I felt so lucky that I have a house that I can isolate myself in.
Although these are hard times and having to stay at home is difficult at times, I have found a lot of positives to this quarantine as well. Kind of having this time to yourself to just stay home has helped me to find a bunch of different hobbies.
I can do things in the middle of the day during my breaks that I wouldn't normally be able to do during school. Like the other day, I went for a run.
I've been working out. I'm on that fitness grind.
I've had a lot of time to do things that I always procrastinate doing.
I get to spend a lot of time with my animals, and I've been playing board games.
I read a lot of books. I help clean up. I've been helping my family.
I've been catching up on sleep, which has been really nice, and I'm feeling really relaxed. I'm feeling ready to get back to work.
I've taken up more fitness, and I've been trying more yoga, and I've also been working on my music, and I've been trying all these different crafts.
During spring break, I baked a lot, and I learned different techniques.
It's just been a moment for me to refocus, set goals for myself, and also a good time to clean the house.